Let's talk about guilt. I think it's about the worst crime against ourselves. So what is it? Well, it's anger, really, but you're the object. Just like another person, you will say, you did this, and you did that, and you did this, and you're a bad person. That's exactly what we say about ourselves. So what's the problem, you know? It's exaggeration. It's literally exaggeration. It's literally not an accurate assessment of yourself. You've done one or two bad things, yes, join the universe, we're all human. And then you paint the whole of yourself by that one brush, with that one brush. This is really, it's so destructive. And then we become paralyzed, you know? But I think, so what's the healthier attitude? The healthier attitude is to take responsibility. We're human beings, we make mistakes, you know? Own the fact that I did do it. And then make a strong determination and see, first of all, the suffering it causes you. Don't leave that out. And then see the harm you've done to another. And then make it, you know, you can apologize if you like, or you make a decision to change. Make a decision not to do it again. Be brave, you know. But the other thing that's more deep, I think, even behind guilt, is the deepest attachment that we've all got, which is this craving to be approved of by others. So as soon as we do some tiny thing, really we're just terrified someone else is going to reject us. So then we turn it against ourselves, you know. It's so destructive. And it's just unnecessary.